Hi guys, it's Miss Davis here. Today we're talking about Module 6, Lesson 16. In this lesson, we're talking about being able to add a pair of two-digit numbers when the ones digit has a sum that's greater than 10. Now we're going to be doing close to the same thing that we did on Lesson 15, the last lesson, where we're going to use that picture to help understand whenever we're making that new 10. So, looking at this, 53 plus 18. Now, when you're at 53 plus 18, we are going to do the same thing. We're going to draw that picture. But remember, our 10s and our 1s, the 53 is going to be on top of the 18. We're stacking the pictures on top of each other. But remember, the 1s go on top of the 1s and the 10s go on top of the 10s. It's like remembering you have that imaginary line separating the 10s and the 1s. We do not want them to touch, because if we do, then it's just going to make it hard for us to understand our picture and to really be able to answer it without any mistakes. So we're going to do 53. I know 53 has 5 10s and 3 1s. So now I'm going to draw that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 10s, and then my 3 1s. 1, 2, 3 1s. Now 18 has 1 10, but 8 1s. So now I'm going to draw that. 1 10, and now I'm going to draw my 8 1s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so now I have 53 and 18, but remember, notice I have my 10s on top of my 10s and my 1s on top of my 1s. So now the next thing, remember, we're going to make a new 10. Now I see that there's 8 1s. So I'm going to start with those first. And then I'm going to circle 10 of them together to make that 10 bundle. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So I'm going to add all these together. So this makes a new 10. This is going to go over here to make a new 10. So now, looking at this, remember, all of these ones that I just circled, that's a 10 now. So now I'm not going to count this in this number that I'm about to write at the bottom. I'm just going to include this one that we did not circle. So it's one 1 that's left. And then let's look at the 10s. Well, I know that this moved over, so I'm counting this first where I do not forget. So I have 1 10, 2 10s, 3 10s, 4 10s, 5 10s, 6 10s, and 7 10s. So 53 plus 18 is 71. Now, let's look at it in the place value chart. I'm going to just write 53 and 18 like this. So now look, it's almost the same thing as our picture. 53, I know, has 3 1s, and 18 has 8 1s. So now I know that 8 plus 3, looking at this, 8 plus 3. I know that 8 plus 3 is 11. So I know that, remember, 11, I cannot put 11 down there. That is not how we cannot do that, because there's a 10 in that 11. So that 10 has to be moved over. Well, what we do to where we don't forget is that we put this 1 on a line, almost like a little tick mark, to help us know that's a 10 right there. But then we bring that 1 down. Now we add our 10s together. Well, 5 10s plus 1 10 equals 6 10s, but we can't forget about this 1 that was moved over. So 6 10s plus 1 10 equals 7 10s, so 71. So we got the same thing. So 53 plus 18 is 71. All right, guys, that's it for this video.